Good morning, everybody. Now we're running with a 400 watt squarewave type inverter, 12 volt battery. I've got about 5 amps from the battery driving the whole system, and the amp meter shows 0.44 amps at 120. That's a square wave though. Now if I use a regular power, it's like 0.76 amps to run it at 300 RPMs. And then you got